This is MS World, and I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor, and I'm standing here with neurologist Dr. Jay Rosenberg of the MS Center of Southern California with the Neurology Center of North County, San Diego. So, Dr. Rosenberg, what have you seen in this meeting that's exciting to you?
Well, first of all, I think that there is an explosion of information about mechanisms of actions. What is the genetics? What's the role of the environment, vitamin D? We heard about Clostridium toxin, and how are all these interrelated to MS? One. Two, it's an explosion of different therapies. But above all else, we discussed at this meeting more than any other meeting, how are we going to measure the effects in chronic disease in progression? How are we going to measure the outcomes of whether we're effective or not in what we do? And it is really, what do you measure? What is it that you are yourself as a patient judging whether you're the same, better, or worse? Because your interaction with a physician is depending on two things. One, a very good discussion of whether you're the same, better, or worse based on some objective finding that you have. And number two, what is your symptom management? And this is an incredible discussion that we've had over the last 3 days.
And this is actually a discussion where I invite the entire MS patient community to get involved with. We as physicians are trying to figure out what is the best way of measuring what we're doing.
Absolutely, and we don't even know. We don't know how to measure it. That's the whole thing. What is the right thing to do in a visit? How much is too much to put you through? What do we do? Do we give you 5 instruments to fill out? Do we give you any instruments? Nobody really knows, and for the first time we really discuss this and are dealing with it.
And an example of this that we've seen earlier this week actually was when you measure cognitive scores, so thinking scores,
right. And
you ask the patients, and a lot of times they say there is no thinking problem, they think there's fatigue. But then when we measure in terms of thinking scores, it seems to be a thinking score issue. So sometimes there's a disconnect, not just between the MRI and how a patient looks. There's also a disconnect between what we're measuring and what the patient is feeling. And that's why this sort of research, I think, is very important if we're going to make things better for
right.
our patients.
And I think we have to draw the distinction of what is an objective relapse? What is a pseudo-relapse that is due to some systemic problem that you treat and it goes away? And what is, I'm just having a bad day? Just because you have a bad day doesn't mean your MS is getting worse or you're having a relapse.
I invite the entire MS community watching this to get involved in this discussion. I want to thank you, Dr.
Thank
Rosenberg,
you very much.
So much.
Thank you.